Today I'm talking about Fragrance One's 2019 release, Office. To me, this is a summer, spring fragrance perfectly named for what it is suited for. The office. You can also pull this off daily wear. Citrusy, spicy, floral, woody. Longevity is solid. 3 sprays, I get 10 hours, and projection the first few hours, about 3 feet. The notes are bergamot, iris, pink pepper, ambroxan, damp patchouli. We've got a few other woody notes. We've got a sweet powdery musk. Overall, a solid fragrance, one that isn't going to offend anybody. FYI, this is a niche cologne put out by Jeremy Fragrance and made by the master Alberto Morillas. Overall, I give this fragrance a 9 out of 10. It smells great. It accomplishes its mission of you smelling good in the office and getting compliments. The only knock I'm going to give it is it's a little bit pricey. Agree? Disagree? Well, let me hear from you. Smash that like button and let me know in the comments.